An idea is where things start. A thought, a flash of brilliance, or simply a hint from nature. For the insignificant has been known to have triggered the greatest achievements of our times. I draw my inspiration from the mountains. Majestic in all its power, it inspires and humbles me. I feel the cold air shimmering across the sky. I hear the snow cracking underneath my feet as it gives way and leaves a trace of my existence.
Of anything you want.
In the distance, I hear my echoing footsteps, little by little, step by step, inch by inch.
This is the beginning of anything you want.
My breath blocks all sound as I fight against the voices in my head. And then it becomes quiet and peaceful. And suddenly I realize why.
It is really interesting to see how I can push myself to a limit where I think there is a limit, but then I can go further. The mixture of trail running and mountaineering is what I really like, to explore new trails, to discover new areas where I've never been before, and sometimes it's just me and my running shoes.
This is the beginning of anything you want.
This is what I really like, to be outside when it's the weather is changing and when it's not only sunshine and blue sky all the time.
Of anything you want. This is a beginning.
I'm focused so much on reaching the goal that I forget how hard it is.
Of anything you want.
The power of an idea is never to be underestimated. Without action, however, the flash of understanding will fade and the dream will remain out of reach. Action alone is the substance that nourishes success, the element that ignites matters and transforms the dream into a living force.
I get, as more ideas I get, there are so many things I want to explore and I want to combine climbing and I want to go further. People see me, how I run through deserts and that they donate money for children in need. This is just the simple thing of running what inspires people to donate, and that makes me feel really happy that I can infect people with my running virus.
Thank you.